Kish is off being stupid.
Where the hell am I? What did you do to me?
I didn't do anything. What are you talking about? Okay.
You
got to drive. Okay. Well, get a car and there you go. Drive.
Yeah. Whoop.
To make us money. He's the best character so far.
Kind of annoying sometimes, though.
Yes. Although, I think. Well, at least he's not like ran around naked and, you know, scared everyone. Death. Especially
penis.
Especially you.
With his small penis. Hey, just saying that blur wasn't very big, bro.
Yeah. Well, that's great. My blur's not all that big either.
Well, it's because you're a lady.
Are you not sure?
No, I'm not sure. Wait.
Okay. So let's see here. Where are you?
I'm in the car.
You can't tell where you are.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is whore.
Let's see what we're going to be picking up for an escort.
I wonder if it's the same. Do I please women the same way I please tigers?
I wonder.
We will see. I do. Whoops, I fucked up.
I have no idea what's going on in the back now. Oh. Is she saying anything? I can't hear.
I can't hear. She speaks really quietly. Like everyone needs to
see me naked. They just want to see her naked. Vary
the pace a little. Oh God!
Once the Saints Row special.
Oh God! You just spam the square button. I wasn't ready for that. She wants to go to the theater.
Of course. That's right. Over here. Sure. Why not? There you go. Pace a little. Drop the client off. Just a little harder, kid.
I need to turn my volume up so I can hear what she's saying.
What the hell? Okay, I was about to say, what the fuck. Well, okay.
Do it again.
Okay. We got escort, man. We also got home easy. Ooh.
Apparently he really likes my pleasuring tag. Oh God, why?
What is going on? Why? Why? What did we do? God, man. Christ. New missions available. Okay.
I'm following you, Sages.
Okay, well, there's a problem. I don't know where to
go. There's an old lady running and following us and then she fell down.
Purchase that place. I don't know where we're supposed to go for next love quest.
I fell down.
I bet you're glad to meet me.
I have a car.
Snatch. Escort. I found escort. It's like a straight line from down here.
Then Sages.
Get in. Pull up your PDA whenever you can.
Oh God! Get in the car. We're wanted.
PDA. I mean, the BlackBerry, whatever the fuck it is.
Okay, I pulled it up. Now what?
Map, so you can see where to go. I should have.
Just straight.
Yeah, just straight. Do you see the highlighted route?
Yes. It's okay. Just straight.
Yep. What the fuck?
It's all right. It's all right.
I'm not in the car anymore.
What? Where'd you go? Why are you back there?
Hi.
Sages. Bail.
I don't even.
Well, alrighty then. That was interesting. I didn't even notice you were gone until you said it.
Oh, lordy. Whoa, that guy got hurt. Okay. Hi. What is it?
Alright. It's a fat lady.
Oh, I really hope so.
She's pretty fat.
Oh, come on, look at her run. She's hey.
Said nice to meet you.
Oh, God.
And I can't hear. Why do they speak so quietly?
I don't know. I think out the radio by now.
I don't have the radio on, do I? I had classical music playing while we went. But no, your car is too loud. I can't hear her over the car.
Yeah, no.
You have to go to the theater.
Okay.
Your car is pretty fucked up, just so you know.
Yeah, I noticed. Are they here to take pictures? Oh, Jesus.
I can hardly even hear what she's saying.
I can't either.
You're moaning, though.
You're having horrible, horrible, raunchy sex right there. She's telling me.
At least I'm not giving her a dirty Sanchez in the back of a car.
That was hilarious. Can I do that to you? Can I she do that to you?
She said, oh, do that again.
Hello. Have fun, Mac, at you two.
I didn't go. Ah! Doesn't your tongue get tired? She said, can I do that to you? I'm worried about all the turns. This
is already much better. The power slide? Oh, fuck you, bitch. I'm not gonna power slide for your sick enjoyment. I'm not the one who's doing the sexual favors back there, okay?
Hey, hey, you need to help me with these sexual favors, right? You just power slide a little bit.
That worked out.
That counts as power sliding, right?
Yeah, but I needed to do it for 1 second. I don't know. Does that work?
She still says she wants... Oh, I don't know. She wants more sexy times from me.
I'm glad.
Now, oh, she's pleasured.
Okay.
Go drop her off.
I am. You can't kill us. Don't worry, I'll be back. Oh, don't worry.
Same time tomorrow. Hell no, you're fat. No fat chicks. Well, I guess fat chicks need love and heal.
Yeah, they do. Sure, why not?
But I don't want to be the one to give it to them.
Why not?
They're fat chicks.
Well, I'm a fat chick.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't give you any lovin'. But man, my favorite client had to be the tiger.
Yeah, I know, right?
If you know
Let's
what
try
I
this
mean.
One, then.
Ah! I'm gonna fucking get this car, bro. Bam!
I see you made it to the final test.
Say, just get in.
At the gym, train.
Where are you?
Ah!
Right there. Oh, jeez, don't run me over like that, bro. Get in. Boop. You ordered me to get in, huh? No way in hell, more. Okay.
Away we go.
Just because you're chiseled out of crystal does not mean I have to listen to your orders.
Go
to... Go to Angel's Casino again? Really?
Yep.
We're gonna be playing some goddamn car with a goddamn tiger again.
Hopefully.
Your favorite client, though.
Yep.
Why?
Because I like animals. If you know what I mean.
I miss the anime lady from a...
Oh, Lord.
You remember being called Catman?
Yes. I remember. Now I am Catman.
I remember you being called Catman a lot.
I am Catman.
And I laughed so hard. Because you were Catman.
Don't worry, I am Catman now. I'm a blue Catman.
Catman! And thus you were Catman.
Why is it so far away?
Because Angel does not have a place that's actually very,
I'm swerving.
I can tell. Why are you doing that? You just missed the sex doll again. I'm disappointed in you. No, don't go back for it.
I didn't mean to. I meant to go through those like a pro.
I see that worked out well for you.
It usually does.
No, it doesn't. Go look at that.
Are you there yet?
Nope. You're hitting things and my controller is vibrating. Very unpleasant. You there yet?
Nope.
Good Lord, Angel, where the fuck is your casino? Oh, no, it's X doll. Right. Thanks. Nope, that's a take over the city thing.
It's unfortunate. We're on the wrong side of the bridge.
Great.
How unfortunate.
You like the word unfortunate, don't you?
It's very unfortunate that I like the word unfortunate.
I hate you.
Oh! Hi.
God, that's a cement truck. A cement.
Yes, it is.
Oh, there's Lipton. That means we is close. Still a goddamn motherfucking mile away, though.
Fight for second place.
Tree.
Yes. Do you like that tree? Because it's right there.
Apparently I did.
Yay. You there yet?
Nope.
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 You there yet?
Yes.
Okay. Bail out, why don't you? Just...
I tried to bail out, but then I just left normally, like a normal person.
Okay. Oh god, me walking in like that is horrible. Chores,
you need to be ready for anything.
Okay.
Don't lose the message in the method.
That's all I heard.
You're ready to face Killbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Okay.
Just shake your head and walk away.
So.
A fucking tiger.
That was all.
I want to go handle some horse.
Handle some horse?
Yeah, pandle as well as handle.
Okay, then I love it when you pandle horse. It's great. Painting a picture. That's what this is called.
Apparently, if you have your like the gas going while you start one of those, apparently I keep going forever until I accept.
Yep. You don't slow down, baby. Got something here to show us. I've been helping you out, right? Humor me. Humor him, apparently. Do we have to?
Yep.
But I don't like him.
Primar.
No. That poor guy on the bicycle. Poor guy.
He deserved it.
Based on what assumption?
He cheated on his girlfriend.
You would know this how.
Because I was his girlfriend.
So this was all a clever ruse to run him over, I see.
Yes.
I see
and
how
this guy too. He also cheated on his girlfriend. Oh, no.
Were you the girlfriend the too? Were you the girlfriend too?
The wall, yes, and the wall cheated on his girlfriend.
Okay, then.
He cheated on his girlfriend.
Yeah, I get the gist of the joke. Funny joke. Are we there yet?
Why was I listening to... Oops! I was trying to change the music.
There you go, turn around. I would like it if my character could close the door, that'd be great.
You're a retard.
I close the door now. This car sucks.
Don't look at me like that, cat.
I'm not your cat. Did your cat cheat? Did your cat cheat on you as well?
Yes, the cop cheated on me.
I said your cat. The cop works
That's
too.
Unfortunate. Sorry, I fixed it. Why? Don't you fucking why?
This is the perfect classical music to be listening to while you're doing this.
Yes.
You're on a roll, is what I heard.
I heard anyone else feeling suicidal.
Oh, look. Help. This car is so crap right now. I hope you're happy. Oh, I climbed over the fence. Oh, that was the worst view I've ever seen, huh?
I agree. Fucking
Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original.
But really?
Back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Really?
Shit. Remember the pony show?
The pony show?
That Christmas list a long time. Anyway,
okay, I love pony shows. Wait, not that kind of pony show. I'm sure you enjoyed that. I like how he's talking to us all normal-like while I'm wearing this goddamn...
Yeah, and I'm wearing a giant blue cat face.
Yep.
Oh. Right.
We get introduced to his crib. Look at his crib.
Slightly purple.
It's god awful.
Yeah.
Look at that shark.
Is that a giant? Oh yeah, it's a shark.
With the pimp hat.
And of course, in a money necklace.
In a money necklace, yes.
I think that's money, or is that a saint symbol? Or no, it's a Zepho symbol.
Why is that in the in this place? What the hell?
What is it?
Zoom in with your, like, gun over here at the aquarium.
Can't zoom in.
Need to pull out a gun. And aim.
What is it?
It's a dildo.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
What the hell? Why are you in here, random lady? Why?
What's your problem, bitch?
Of course I won!
What the hell?
I shot her.
It's very rude of you, Kish. Very rude.
Right up her butt.
Okay, okay. Let's go over and see Kinsey, I guess. Where are we going? How do I get out? How do I get out? Okay, I found my way out.
That's how you get out. You don't.
No, don't just walk into the car. Get in the car.
I need help.
If it was alright, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Get in.
I said, no, I said jump in, bitch.
Get in.
Too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
Easy.
You need help. She need help. Hopefully her place isn't too damn far. How far is it?
Forever away. 10,000 feet.
Oh. Okay, that's a little far.
Well, better get going.
Can I get like a helicopter? That'd be nice.
I'm gonna pet my cat.
I'm gonna invest in helicopters while you pet your cat.
She's so pretty.
But what if your pet, what if your cat cheats on you? What then?
She's fat. She has fat rolls on. She has like three rolls on her neck.
I was asking what happens if your cat cheats on you.
Nobody wants a fat cat. And she's already cheated on me because she's pregnant. And two women can't make a baby, Sages.
Yes, I'm well aware of this.
Especially not a human and a cat one.
Although I've heard in fan fiction that it can be either way, really.
But so she's already cheated on me.
Let us not forget the Harry Potter fan fiction.
Of course. So, are we there yet?
Well, how many feet are we away from it?
5,000.
Well then, no. You're not.
I thought 5,000 meant none.
5,000 men. Oh. Shit.
Why are we upside down? I went to pet my cat. I looked back at the screen and we're upside down.
That may or may not be a problem here.
You son of a bitch. What happened? I'm going to have to look into my video.
Oh go. God, I just slung the gate open. Get in. Drive.
Hey!
Well, you see, I hit something. And then I went flying. You know, typical Sage's thing.
Typical.
Yep. The typical Sage's affair.
As usual, you know.
Yes.
Oh.
Are we there yet?
Yep.
How many feet?
5 million.
Oh, that means you're right there.
Yep.
I wonder what Kinsey's pad looks like.
Probably girly.
Probably geeky.
I don't even know. I don't even really know who Kinsey is, also paying attention.
She's that former FBI agent.
I still wasn't paying attention.
I just told you, and you weren't paying attention to what I just told you.
Oh, I don't know who. Well, I don't know what. I didn't.
You remember that
we had a former.
You remember
FBI
that Decker's the Decker's trailer we saw a little while ago.
No.
Where the redhead chick was introduced.
No.
You're so stupid. Get in there. God, why is she... She's located in such a back-assward place. There she is.
Not really. I hate people. Not yet. Power leveling.
Power leveling.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program
what game
that tracks the user's physical location
on?
While they're
I don't know.
Question.
I think it was Dungeon Defenders.
Probably.
Just play the damn game and I can...
I like how the cat head looks so happy.
I look so angry. But then again, you know, I'm kind of angry. Play the damn game. Apparently we're playing a damn game. Oh my.
Cool. But you can't power level in this game.
I don't think she was telling us to power level in this game.
I know, but I'm a passenger.
What can you do?
That.
Okay, then. What is that?
I don't know, you see all those explosions? That's me.
Whoa, don't turn around, you piece of shit, gang.
God, I'm so confused.
I can't see.
I'm shooting things.
Can't see anything.
You're shooting things, Sages.
Ever driven a motorcycle before? You just asked. Why are we in Tron?
You couldn't tell.
Why are we not in Tron? Why would we ever not be in Tron?
I don't want to be in Tron.
Why not?
Oh my god, that's the end.
Yeah, you shouldn't do that.
Okay.
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
Really?
We're done.
I hear rah, 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 and she's like, until you hit the end. It's like, really?
Yes, of course. Sure, why not? Oh, it was almost up to the next. Damn it. Trailblazing. Okay. What is her next one? Let's see. Mayhem. Eh. Let's just call the episode now.
Okay.
And I think I'm going to call it for tonight, too. So.
Okay.
So we will see you guys later. And yep. Thanks for watching. Whoosh. Whoosh. Kish, whoosh.
Whoosh?
Well, first. Eh. Eh. Eh.
On your way, grasshopper.